This is a video by Richpin. I just wanted to show you my little buggy here. This is a thing I call the bug plow. I took a 1974 Volkswagen Beetle, cut it up, put a little roll cage on it, put a little dozer blade on it, got a little winch here to control the blade. And I thought I'd take a ride in it and show you what it's like. Okay, let's go for a ride. Now we're going to get into some real tight stuff with a lot of Laurel.
Make them a 3, 8, 2, 3.
trail right here, just full of rocks. Covering a lot of rocks, you just can't see them. Well, that's it. We're at the end of our little ride. We made it in one piece. I hope everybody enjoyed it. We'll see everybody later.